Hello my dear students, I hope you all are fine. Today in this video, let's continue our chapter which is transportation in plants and animals. This chapter is in biology. In the last video lecture, we understood about a system named as excretory system. Now what is excretion? So as you know that by performing different life processes, your body is going to generate some toxic substances which must be removed out from your body. Okay, so the removal of this waste product from your body is known as excretion. Clear? Okay, and the system, excretory system, means the organs which involve and perform this excretion process are known as excretory system. Okay, so let's see what are the organs of excretory system. So as we know that excretory system's main heart, jaise ki circulatory system mein heart main tha, we say the main component of excretory system is nothing but the kidney. Now this kidney is having we have a pair of reddish brown bean like structure named as kidney. ओके एंड राजमा का नाम उसी के नाम के अकॉर्डिंग किडनी बीन्स पड़ा है. सो दिस इज अ किडनी और यू कैन से दैट फिल्टर ऑफ योर बॉडी और प्योरीफाई ऑफ योर बॉडी, दैट इज आल्सो करेक्ट. सो व्हाट इज द फंक्शन ऑफ द किडनी? मेनली देयर आर अ पेयर ऑफ किडनी, मींस टोटल टू किडनीज आर प्रेजेंट. वन इज फॉर लेफ्ट हैंड साइड, वन इज फॉर राइट हैंड साइड. सो दिस किडनी इज गोइंग टू कलेक्ट द ब्लड, okay, which is coming from the arteries and veins. Now your blood consists of various substances, for example gases, then nutrients, then waste, then chemical substances, etc. So these things is been carried by the blood vessels. So what kidney is doing? Whatever the blood received by the kidney, it will going to just absorb the useful substances and once again send back into the blood vessel. Means जो भी काम के important substances है आपके blood के अंदर present, वो सारी चीजें once again वो return back कर देती है into the blood vessel. Okay. On the other hand, whatever the waste is present inside the blood, that is been going to separate out by the kidney. Then this kidney is going to transfer this waste product to urinary bladder with the help of a thin tubular structure named as ureter. So this is the function of the kidney. Now second one is ureter. So you can see that a pair of kidney is there. So definitely a pair of ureter is there. Two thin tubes. It is going to connect the kidney and urinary bladder with it. Okay, so its function is to transfer the waste product from the kidney to urinary bladder. Next one is urinary bladder. So what is urinary bladder? So urinary bladder is a sac-like structure which temporarily store the urine. Okay, and once the bladder is filled completely, so it will going to send the message to your brain for the excretion process. Okay, and with the help of urethra, the urine has been going to remove out. Now what is urine? So urine is a combination of 95% water, 2.5% urea and 2.5% other waste. So like this way, the urine consists of 95% water, bacha 5%, usme se 2.5 urea hai aur 2.5 hai wo other waste hai. Ab jo ye 2.5% urea present hai, वो क्या है? सो वट एवर फूड यू कंज्यूम, ओके, सो बाय ब्रेकडाउन ऑफ इट, स्पेशली प्रोटीन, सो बाय ब्रेकडाउन ऑफ इट, इट विल गोइंग टू मेक अमीनो एसिड्स, ओके, एंड आल्सो सम अदर प्रोडक्ट्स आल्सो. सो यूरिया इज द बेसिकली मेड अप ऑफ नाइट्रोजन. Okay, so this is the main thing about excretory system. We understood what are the organs, what is the function of respected organs. So over here we completed about human beings. Okay, so we understood human beings, circulatory system as well as excretory system, and understood the whole transportation process. Now it's time to understand about plants. Okay, so first of all, let me recall you that what are the plant parts. So it starts from the bottom, that is root, then stem, then branches, then leaves, then flowers, buds, fruits, likewise. So these are the plant parts. In the 10th chapter, you understood respiration in organisms. So in respiration in organism, you understood about human respiratory system along with some animals and also plants. So as you know that inside the roots, it is having very thin hair-like strands which are known as root hair. So this root hair and root is going to absorb the water and minerals from the soil. Now the question arises, how can the roots will going to pass this water throughout the plant parts? Clear? The first question. The second question is that the photosynthesis process has been done with the help of sunlight and it is done by leaves. So leaves are performing photosynthesis process and produce food. Now this food must be transferred to all plant parts. So how it is possible? Okay, so first question arrives. So as you know that water is on the ground and you know that we are having gravity power. Okay, so because of the gravity force, everything will move towards the earth's surface. So can you imagine that how this water can able to just resist this gravitational force and moves upward and send to all rest of all plant parts? And you know that many trees are very tall. So how this is going to be possible? So this all thing can be possible with the help of special tissues. Unke andar organs nahi hote hamari tarah. Okay, they are having various types of tissues which were going to perform this respective functions. Okay, so they are named as vascular tissues. What? Vascular tissues. ओके नाउ ये जो वेस्क्युलर टिश्यूज होते हैं वो कहाँ कहाँ पे होते हैं सो ऑल प्लांट पार्ट्स कंसिस्ट ऑफ दिस वेस्क्युलर टिश्यूज ओके इन द सिक्स्थ स्टैंडर्ड ऑल्सो आई टोल्ड यू दैट इन लिविंग ऑर्गेनिजम्स कैरेक्टरिस्टिक वी यूज टू से दैट ऑल सेवन कैरेक्टरिस्टिक इज बीन परफॉर्म बाय ऑल काइंड ऑफ लिविंग ऑर्गेनिज्म सो एट दैट टाइम आई आस्क यू दैट दो द ट्रीज आर नॉट मूविंग देन वाई वी कैन से दैट it is a living being. Okay, it is not going to be perform the movement characteristic. So at that time, the reply was that inside the plant, many thing has been going on, like the growing of leaves or growing of stems. So at that time, it is also considered as a movement. But along with that, inside the stem or inside the each plant tissues, everything has been going on. That is nothing but the transportation. Transportation of water from roots to rest of all plant parts and transportation of food from leaves to rest of all plant parts. So this is also considered as a movement. And इसीलिए हम लोग बोलते हैं कि plants are also going to perform the movement process. Clear? Okay, so in our human beings and animals, mostly some organs are been specified, okay, which will going to perform the circulatory system and excretory system and transport the important substances and remove the toxic substances. Okay, but in plants, vascular tissues are there which will going to perform or which performs the transportation of important substance and removal of excretion. Firstly, let me tell you that whatever the GIF you can see. So inside, once you cross section, once you cut the stem into two parts and observe it under the microscope, so it will going to show you such kind of process. You can see small cells are there and in it the water and food is been transported. Okay, so ye vascular tissues kahan pe hote? So vascular tissue is present in all, that is from root, stem, leaves, har ek plant part ke andar wo present hote. Clear? Today I am going to tell you about phloem. ओके क्या है फ्लोएम ओके यू कैन स्पीक एज अ फैलम आल्सो सो फैलम भी सही है एंड फ्लोएम प्रोनाउंसिएशन दोनों ही सही है Okay, let me show you where is the flow here. You can see these two. Once again, it will come. Okay, these two. So in this, this is vascular tissues name as phloem, or you can speak phloem. So this phloem is a vascular tissues. Its main function is to transport the food from leaves to rest of our plant parts. Okay, so leaves are going to perform the photosynthesis process. They are combining, means taking the CO2 with the help of stomata. Okay, in the sunlight, they are with the help of chlorophyll, they are using the solar energy and combine the water and carbon dioxide together and form carbohydrates and oxygen. So carbohydrate is considered as their food. So this food is been transported by the vascular tissues named as phloem. Okay, and this thing is been transported to all plant parts. So this is about phloem. Now next one is xylem. X-Y-L-U-M. L-E-M. So xylem is a vascular tissue. Its function is to transport water and minerals to all plant parts. Now how? That is I am going to explain you in the next video lecture. But right now I am going to explain you about the excretion of plants. Okay, do plants excrete? मतलब क्या वो वेस्ट रिमूव करते हैं? हाँ कि ना? ओके, दैट विल बी क्वाइट क्वेश्चन मार्क फॉर यू. सो इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो लेक्चर वी विल गोइंग टू अंडरस्टैंड अबाउट जाइलम इन डिटेल अलोंग विद द एक्सक्रीटरी सिस्टम ऑफ प्लांट्स. टिल देन जस्ट स्टे होम, स्टे सेफ, हैव अ नाइस डे, बाय.